sworn duty, is it not?
I have never taken a life with a light heart, and I didn't wish for anything like this would happen to the two of you.
You talk like you are the victim.
Doing, can't you understand?
I'm tired of your ruthless advice.